आज तुका तिकेट मेळ्ळे कडेन आसा, कितें दिसता, कोणाक थँक्स म्हणून कितें दिसता?
Yeah, today I am really happy because I got the Congress ticket. I had full faith in the Congress. When they told me that there is a saying vacant seat for you in Navali when Mr. Falero left. In fact, I didn't want to contest elections. But since they gave me a welcome, I said, okay, let me take a chance this time. And I said, yes. I am very grateful to our ex-Chief Minister, Sri Digambar Kamath, Mr. Girish Chodankar, Mr. Gundurawji and Mr. Chidambaramji. I'm really grateful to them because they imposed faith in me. They really thought I was the best candidate in Navali to fill in the gap once Luisan left. So they really said, you have to come. We assure you the ticket, that we are going to give you the ticket. And on their word, I went ahead. And I'll tell you, the people of Navali are so happy because I joined Congress. I was the independent candidate when I contested in 2012 and 17. I was independent candidate. So now that I have got a Congress ticket, they are saying you have taken the right choice and the right step. We are all with you. You go ahead. Some say that you don't even have to come to our place to tell us that you are contesting on a Congress ticket. Now that we know you are contesting on a Congress ticket, we are there with you. You go ahead. And we'll see that you are elected. They are telling us, they are telling me whenever I go, don't worry. You go ahead, we are with you.
So campaigning we start here?
Campaigning start here, I finished nearly 3-4 wards in my constituency. And I'm getting a very good response. Sangli Mudai, you go ahead, we are there with you.
Kid sir, kitli show party at Jasar?
See, these parties won't make a difference. They have just come to split Congress votes. But now people are educated, people know what to do. You can't take people for a ride every time. They are smart enough. And people are telling me also, I'm zanay kona vote galva ayde, kona in am sangpanaka. Ane am pushanchari yepadi kona bulpa chay nayo. Am nailkara, sarko, orad munis dao. And we know that you will stand by us. So the party kona elmunda kaj problem na to, they are sure that this time Congress is going to form the government. We are 100% sure. And people are with us. People are there with Congress this time. And they will prove it this time.
So you are known as a giant killer in the first election. This time are two, Luisan Falero and Churchill Alvin. How will you take up this?
I am not scared of both of them. I will take them up. Even if they both come together supporting their own candidate, I am not scared. Because I know people are there with me and I will fight it out.
Sir, how many restrictions have you been in election?
No, restrictions are needed. Because now, because of this corona increasing day to day, there are a lot of cases, especially in Navali also there are cases. And while campaigning also, what restriction they have put is correct, where not more than 5 can go. Because people get scared to even to open the door when we are going door to door, they get scared. Because even when I go, I don't go inside to anybody's door. I stay out and I talk to them. Because their safety is important for us. And we have to respect everybody's views also. So I keep a distance. I go with just 5 people for canvassing. I don't take more than that. And I stay out. I don't even enter the house. But you can see the welcome that the people give me when I go to the place. So that is more than enough. A virtual to have it, I feel it is quite difficult. But let's see how best we can do it. That's to be seen. But one thing I want to tell my people from Navali. I promise to the people of Navali that when I'm elected on a Congress ticket, however many parties might be there in Goa, I will see that I stick to the Congress party for the 5 years that the people give me a mandate. When I'm elected, I will stay with Congress. I will not jump over to any other party. That is my promise to the people of Navali and Goa. No.
Last time BJP supported independent.
No. Last time in 2012, I was an independent candidate. So when I asked my supporters what to do, now that I am an independent candidate and Congress is not going to come in ruling, because already BJP had the majority. So my term dalale tu development korvaita dalai, you have to go to BJP. And Mr. Parikar, next CM had already told me, see, तुम तो चर्चिला उड़ाई नहीं दलिया, हमने आगे 25 साल देखो MLA निर्णय नहीं हूँ, but I see that I make you a minister. And when I won, Mr. Parikar told me, you don't even come near me again, I'll see that you are a minister. So he kept up to his word, and he made me a minister. It is not that I joined BJP. I was independent, even for the 2017 elections I went independent. Though they forced me to take the BJP ticket, I said no. I want to go independent, and I stood my grounds. I have my own principles, and I say I will do a thing, I will do a thing. So I supported BJP to do development in my constituency. I did development in my constituency, nothing less than 300 crores worth projects I brought in Navi. So that proved that I went only for development and nothing else.
What is the message Lokadi passed after the election?
Please have faith in me. The 5 years that you all give me, I never let any Navalkar put their heads down in shame. I always kept up to the best of whatever I could do, I did in my Navali constituency for the people. And this time also I would beg of you all, please have faith in me. I'll do my best in whatever way I can, and I'll be with you all. And once again I would like to tell them, don't ever think that if I'm elected on the Congress ticket, I'll jump to any other party. I'll be there with you all, and these 5 years, if I'm elected, I'll surely stay with Congress and not change my mind.
Are you working on any other manifesto, special manifesto on your constituency?
Yeah, I've already started my manifesto. And in 2012, I can say in whatever I put down on my manifesto, I completed it. Each and every work, whatever I put down, I have completed. This manifesto, I'm taking one step, where I'll take it very seriously, where I want to say no to drugs in Navali constituency. Once I'm elected, I'll have separate committees only for this, where I know many are going astray because of these drugs. I want to do something, and I'll put an end to these drugs in Navali.
Is there any incompleted projects which are going
on? There are many incompleted projects. I want to complete all of them. Some were on the verge of completion, but still they are not completed. But this time, I'll see that all my projects which I started, and some new projects also which I want to get, I'll work on that.
The Bhriyang, the generates opportunity project.
Indoor stadium, Adam, yeah. Indoor stadium, it is, I had acquired nearly 50,000 square meters there. And Thali, indoor stadium, but there is a international size swimming pool. Then volleyball, basketball, tennis court, then five-a-side football ground, floodlight. And their third project, Bondulai, that is best known to our ex-MLA. But still, when I am elected, I will complete that first.
Anik, you mentioned like a skating ground, Adapachi, upon try for
same place. Inga 50,000 square meter, I got acquired kela, no? Inga skating ground, Kurpa kello. But still, there is a lot of place in that. And it's just the skating ground also in there.
The skating ground are locally, Yakarpachi, Yupachi Garadna.
No, I'll do my best. I'll see. That time the parents had come near me. They had asked me to do it. I said I'll accommodate that skating ground in there. But Titumada Avi Kodamagi Ramana. So this time I'll try and do it anyhow.